Yeah. Y'all know the name?
Wale.
Listen. Cause I'm a beast. And there ain't no one going harder than me. So if you hating on me, I just let it be. You ain't worth my time for me to even say the least. Why? Cause I'm a beast. I said I'm a beast. And there ain't no one going harder than me. So if you hating on me, I just let it be. You ain't worth my time for me to even say the least. Why? Cause I'm a beast. I said I'm the voice for all of my people. Don't ever compare us as equals. Any track I'm on will sell like I was the fucking Mona Lisa. We just kick back, drink, smoke reefer. I'm on that Wiz Khalifa. But if you fuck with me too much, I'll take your soul. I'm the reaper. But it's easy to see that there's no one else bringing that fire like me. So if you're determined to get on my level, you might wanna turn up the heat. This is the power of Wiley with Brendan Sawyer on the beat. And you'll see it's the equivalent of TNT. I'm about to blow up. But these rappers still searching for a spark to that fuse. But who needs a spark when you've proven you got nothing to lose? I'm on top of my shit, so I know where I stand. For all of you niggas beneath me, here's a pen and a pad. Rappers listen to me, my presence so commanding. But I keep my thoughts in the huddle like I was Peyton Manning. I'm on that upper class, living up to high standards. And leave my enemies sleeping on the floor of the canvas. I'm a beast, and there ain't no one going harder than me. So if you hating on me, I just let it be. You ain't worth my time for me to even say the least. Why? Cause I'm a beast. I said I'm a beast. And there ain't no one going harder than me. So if you hating on me, I just let it be. You ain't worth my time for me to even say the least. Why? Cause I'm a beast. I said I repent for my sins. Lord knows I'm at it again. My old habit of killing rap, it started happening again. I mean they question my knowledge cause I'm holding out on college. But when I finally hit my prime, I'll make stacks, I'll be sweeping vomit. Being honest, I'm that new age shit. Y'all are like the Amish, you leapfrog niggas. Better work on learning your phonics. Quit that YouTube hating, stop trying to rap on your comments. If you ever plan on even coming close to what I've accomplished, I'm keeping my fans on their feet cause of the power that I'm holding, throwing passes like I'm Flacco, catching touchdowns like I'm Bolden. It's just pain that I'm imposing. That's Sean Payton coaching. I put the bounty on your head. If you whack ass niggas ever tried to approach me, I laugh at what I used to be. Look what I became.